start us off. I think you touched that really beautifully. It was the fact that hip-hop and rap are growing is already a beautiful insight to how that will keep continuing to inspire people to come along and watch. The other thing about it is that it is multi-genre, and so along with hip-hop and rap, we've got contemporary musical theatre. So what I love about this show is that it's a show for people who love theatre, and it's also a show for people who hate theatre. And they're like, I hate musical theatre. And so their wives bring them along, and they leave more inspired than their wives that have dragged them along. So that's what I think about the show. The word universal is... It encapsulates all of that in terms of human spirit, human flaws, but also who it inspires. So those who don't like musical theatre end up coming along and loving it because it's a beautiful mix. It's again, it's a superstar. The show itself is the star. So I think because it's multi-genre and multifaceted, it only has the potential to inspire people to come along and be inspired to do something. Yeah.
To touch on that, the like Darnell said, I mean, Filipinos love music from what I can tell, and there's a lot of music in the show, a lot of music.
And good music.
And good music, really good music. So I mean, it's just the music generally speaks to, I think, to a very integral part of what culture is here, especially considering again the voices. The voices, like, I get to be sung to every night by Shin. And that's before warm up, so, you know, some of the runs that I get sometimes when the mic's off, it's great, I wish you could hear it, but, yeah, so the music, I think, speaks to everyone. So genre aside, I just think generally music speaks to everyone, you know, so.